Hey, hello everyone. So this video I will be showing you how to permanently disable your camera option in Microsoft Teams. So currently I am inside a demo meeting over here, and as you can see here, my camera option is on. Yeah, on in case like if I click it, my camera like it's visible over here, and like in case without your knowledge, like if you just press it, your camera will get popped up open and they will be seeing you even if you're sleeping in your online class, and without knowing you turned it on, like it will be like really awkward. So I will show you like a simple trick, like how to disable this button permanently. So for that, what you need to do is first you need to go to start and type device manager and just open it. So you need to go to this cameras option and you just select it and you can just press disable. Okay, just click yes. So as you can see here, now our camera is permanently disabled. So we just minimize it, and now you can see here it's not on in case like we can't even press it. Even if you press it, it will be showing you no available camera found. So by this way, you can like permanently disable your camera and you can't press and like they can't see you. Okay, so enabling it is just the reverse process. Just go here, right click it, just click enable device. Don't uninstall or press something, like it will like cause a lot of trouble for you. So now if you come back, it's like enabled. That's it for this video. I've also done this trick in it also works for Zoom as well. I've done a separate video for Zoom. So that's it for this video, and mine is a program channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender, that is 3D animation, Unity. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.